The Hands Up crew have taken the entire block of 20th Street from J to K. Their shouts of no justice, no peace doesn't seem to take into account the people's right to a little peace and quiet in our neighborhoods. So be it. But we will continue to document these events as they continue to grow in our city. A city whose police department exercises great restraint and tolerance, oftentimes not returned by those who protest.